What I'm saying is that it's so important that you know your history. Because if you don't know it, you're going to read about it, which I do all the time, and I end up calling the newspaper. Excuse me, that's not the picture. But if I didn't pay attention when I was 11, 12, 13 years old, I wouldn't have the information. When you hear people talk about the riot, riots are what people do after a soccer game when they're drunk. We did not have a riot. We lived in the projects, and you watch war and you see tanks on TV, and now these tanks are surrounding our building. And they surrounded us from, well, it was High Street then, it's Martin Luther King Boulevard now. So from High Street up to Springfield, across Jones Street, Norfolk, down West Kenny and Court Street. So they had tanks that we saw in Vietnam surrounded by us. And we said, wait a minute, hold on, we're not enemies. Why do they have tanks in our neighborhood?
The youth watching their faces when they have that aha moment, when learning is taking place, and that they're not engaged in an illusion of learning, but are actually learning to take information so that they can one day stand in the shoes of the elders and pass that information down to those who come after them.
Well, when you're in the middle of it, it's hell. But if you look at it, it's not something hard, but it's something that's a challenge or obstacle. You get through it, and you'll be able to look at the other side and say, oh, I became a better person or a stronger person for having had that experience. The day I was listening to a story about the execution of Martin Luther King and Mahalia Jackson singing, and I kind of selected this quote. An individual has not started living until he can rise above the narrow confines of his individualistic concerns to the broader concerns of humanity. In my Malcolm quote, when one changes one's philosophy, one will change one's thought patterns. Once one changes one's thought patterns, one will change one's attitude. Once one changes one's attitude, it changes one's behavior patterns. That's the Malcolm quote for today. Put it in our minds. Surely things will work out. They do it every time. The world won't get no better if we just let it be.